conference.
Today, the DP presented highlights of its manifesto ahead of the 2021 general elections. According to DP President Norbert Mao, the manifesto rotates around four pillars: democracy and the rule of law, peace, unity and reconciliation, as well as decentralization of power and reviving the economy of the country. Mao explained that the party's plan of action after it is elected into power, the party will support measures to ensure the Supreme Court and Electoral Commission leadership serves for life. Trimming of the powers of the president, reduce the number of MPs through proportional representation, having a civilian-controlled army, government control of critical institutions like water, electricity, and telecoms, and establishing a Truth and Reconciliation Council.
DP is working on what a DP government will focus on. The rest, how do you get power? That is what we talk about daily.
Asked about a possible coalition with the rest of the opposition in the 2021 polls, Mao was skeptical, warning about what he termed as political hawkers.
This time, Ugandans should not allow to be fooled by simplistic slogans. We believe in unity, but we will not unite unless the purpose of the unity is first made clear. I have stated before that as Norbert Mao, president of DP, I wouldn't even want to be a member of a government of the coalition, even if it wins. I can nominate representatives from DP. These people can go and serve. They can be ministers under whichever president, if it is not me.
Mao also warned the party's prodigal children that unlike in the past, when free entry and exit in the party was allowed, the door would close for those challenging the party's positions.
We think people should not turn the party into a playground. They go and they pursue their selfish interests to get offices. Then they keep coming back. This time, if you leave DP and you go to play your games to look for political office, you'll come back and find the door now closed with burglar proof.
According to Mao, the drafting of the manifesto is still ongoing and the final product would be publicized once it is complete. Ali Mivule, NTV.